say that, you know, teams are doing bad because they didn't do that good against a bad team, because everybody has their off games where they have to fight, because Michigan actually was down on UConn, but they actually fought back and won. So I think you kind of just go into every week prepared to play 11 guys who are really, really talented, but we have talented guys as well, and just go out and play as hard as you can.